So here's a typical image in the background of the desktop. I simply right-click on the desktop, go down the list, and go to Personalize. Okay. Then either I can pick a just one color type option, or I can just create a desktop background and then select from this picture location thing just solid colors. And I can pick the color that I want. So you might find that this color is very pleasing for you. Hit save. And then when you hit exit, it's done. Hope this helps. Catch you later.